गुड मॉर्निंग एंड साई राम टू ऑल. वेलकम बैक टू आवर ऑनलाइन क्लासेस. हाउ आर यू ऑल? ऑल आर फाइन. ओके चिल्ड्रन, आई होप ऑल ऑफ यू मस्ट हैव डन योर ऑनलाइन एग्जाम्स वेरी वेल. आई एम वेरी हैप्पी दैट ऑल ऑफ यू वर्कड हार्ड. And everyone must have tried to give their best, isn't it? Yes. So, come on, cheer up for yourself. Say yes, we have done. Okay? Okay. So let's start our online classes. In this video, we will start new chapter number 9. Okay, so the name of the chapter is My Fun Day. What is the name of the chapter? My Fun Day. Children, what is fun day? What is fun day? A day of organized events providing a variety of amusements and activities. What is fun day? Yes, a day of organized events providing a variety of amusements and lots of activities. Okay, and what again I'm telling you, fun day is a reminder. Fun day is a reminder to break the stressful line of day-to-day living and to go out and have some fun. Lots of masti, isn't it? So, fun day is masti day. Okay? So, let's start a chapter number 9, My Fun Day. Okay? So, let's start. So children, this is our 9th chapter. The name of the chapter is, as I told you, My Fun Day. Okay? Here, days' names are given for you. Here, days' names are given for you. Okay? So, first we read these days' names. Okay, what is the first day? Monday. What is written here? Monday. Then after Monday, what will come? Tuesday. And then Wednesday, Thursday, Friday, Saturday, and the last day is Sunday. Okay, so there are 7 days in a week. How many days are there in a week? There are 7 days in a week. Okay. Our last day is Sunday. Okay. Now, these questions are based on days. Okay. Let us solve these questions. What questions are given? First question is, what is the first question? Is Sunday a fun day for you? What is the question? Is Sunday a fun day for you? Yes or no? Sunday is fun day for you? Yes or no? I think it's yes. Sunday is fun day for everyone, isn't it? Sunday is fun day for everyone. So, what you will write here? You will write, yes. Okay? You will write here, yes. Okay? Sunday is fun day for you. And your answer is yes. Okay? Sunday is fun day for everyone. For me, for you and for all. Okay? Now the next question is, Monday is happy to be the first day of the week. Now you tell. Monday is happy to be the first day. Which day is the first day? Monday. Okay. Monday is the first day. Okay. Now the questions are, the third day of the week is, yes, can you tell me which one is the third day of the week? Yes. Days are given upside. Yes. This one is Monday is first, Tuesday is second, and Wednesday is third. So our question is, the third day of the week is Wednesday. What you will write? Wednesday. Okay? So here you will write Wednesday. What you will write here? You will write here Wednesday. Okay? And what is the spelling of Wednesday? Wednesday. Wednesday. The third day of the week is Wednesday. Okay? So what you will write? Wednesday. Now, B part, the fifth day of the week is. The fifth day of the week is. Again, we'll go upside and we'll see these days. First one is Monday. Second one is Tuesday. Third one is Wednesday. Fourth one is Thursday. And fifth one is Friday. Okay. So, the fifth day of the week is Friday. What you will write? Friday. Okay. So, you will write here Friday. What you will write here? Friday. Okay? So, write here Friday. What's the spelling of Friday? F R I D A Y. Friday. Okay? F R I D A Y. Friday. Clear? Okay. Now, the next question is, the second day of the week is. Second day of the week is. Our first day is Monday and second day is Tuesday. So what you will write here? You will write Tuesday. Okay? So write here Tuesday. Spelling of Tuesday is T-U-E-S-D-A-Y. Tuesday. Okay? The spelling of Tuesday is Tuesday. You have to learn the spellings of the days. Clear? You all will learn the spelling of the days. Okay? And the first letter should be capital. First letter should be capital. Okay? So, the second day of the week is Tuesday. Okay? Now, next question. D part. Our D part is, the last day of the week is. Last day of the week is. Yes. Which one is the last day? Yes. Which one is the last day? So, our last day is, according to this, first is Monday, second is Tuesday, third is Wednesday, then fourth Thursday, then fifth Friday, then sixth Saturday, and the seventh one, last one, is Sunday. So the last day is Sunday. Okay? So you will write here. What you will write here? Sunday. The spelling of Sunday is S-U-N-D-A-Y. Okay? Sunday. Spelling of Sunday is S-U-N-D-A-Y. Sunday. The last day of the week is Sunday. Okay? Now, next question is, which day will come? Which day will come? In this question, you will tell which day will come after or before. Okay? So, first part is, which day will come after Sunday? Which day will come after Sunday? If Sunday is here, Sunday is the last day. Okay, so after Sunday, which day will come? Monday, isn't it? So, what is our answer? Our answer is Monday. After Sunday, which day will come? Monday. So, what you will write here? You will write Monday. Okay, so write here Monday. What is the spelling of Monday? Yes, M-O-N-D-A-Y, Monday. Okay, so the day come after Sunday is Monday. First letter should be capital and your writing should be neat and clean. Clear? Okay. Now, the next question is, before Sunday. Before Sunday. So, which day will come before Sunday? If Sunday is here and before Sunday, which day is there? Yes, it is Saturday. Which day will come before Sunday? It's Saturday. Okay, so the spelling of Saturday is, yes, S-A-T-U-R-D-A-Y, Saturday. Okay, so the day will come before Sunday is Saturday. Clear? Okay, now come on page number 67. Okay? Page number 67. C part. Our C part is after Wednesday. Which day will come after Wednesday? Yes. After Wednesday, which day will come? Thursday. Isn't it? So, you will write Thursday. The spelling of Thursday is, the spelling of Thursday is T H U R S D A Y. T H U R S D A Y, Thursday. Okay, the day will come after Wednesday is Thursday. Okay, our next part is before Wednesday. Before Wednesday. So, before Wednesday, which day will come? Yes, before Wednesday, it's Tuesday. Before Wednesday is Tuesday. Okay, so what you will write here, you will write Tuesday. What is the spelling of Tuesday? T-U-E-S-D-A-Y, Tuesday. Okay, the spelling of Tuesday is T-U-E-S-D-A-Y, Tuesday. So, the day come before Wednesday is Tuesday. Okay, now, E part. 2 days after Sunday, 2 days after Sunday. So, I will write here day's name like Sunday, S, S, U, N, Sunday, M, O, N, Monday, T, U, E, S, Tuesday, W, E, D, Wednesday. Okay. Our question is, E part, 2 days after Sunday. So, here is Sunday. Okay. Here is Sunday. So, after Sunday, 2 days, it means Monday. And which one is the second day? It's Tuesday. Which one is the second day? It's Tuesday. Okay. So, what you will write here? You will write Tuesday. Okay. You will write here Tuesday. So, write Tuesday. Already it's written upside. The spelling of Tuesday. What is the spelling of Tuesday? You will write here. You will start with capital letter. T, U, E, S, D, A, Y. Tuesday. Okay? So, you will write here Tuesday. Today, 2 days after Sunday is Tuesday. Okay? F part, 4 days after Wednesday. 4 days after Wednesday. I will write here again. So, first I will write Wednesday. Okay? Then, after Wednesday, Thursday. Okay? Then Friday, then Saturday, okay, and then Sunday, Wednesday, Thursday, Friday, Saturday, Sunday. What is our question? Our question is 4 days after Wednesday, 4 days after Wednesday. So, after 4 days, 4 days after Wednesday, which day will come? So, this is the first, second, third, fourth. So, which day will come? Yes, it's Sunday. It's Sunday. So, what we will write there? We'll write Sunday. What is the spelling of Sunday? Yes, it's S. Start with capital letter. S-U-N-D-A-Y, Sunday. Okay? So, here you will write Sunday. 4 days after Wednesday is Sunday. Clear? Okay. G part. 7 days after Monday. 7 days after Monday. Again, I will write here day's name. I will start with Monday. Okay. So, Monday. Okay. Tuesday. Then, Wednesday. Then, I will write again. मंडे ट्यूसडे देन वेनसडे देन थर्सडे देन फ्राइडे देन सैटरडे देन संडे एंड देन ओके आई विल राइट दीज डेज नेम देन वॉट विल डू विल काउंट वॉट इज आवर क्वेश्चन 7 days आफ्टर मंडे 7 days आफ्टर मंडे सो आफ्टर मंडे विच वन इज द 7th वन Yes. Which one? It's after Monday. We'll start counting. First, second, third, fourth, fifth, sixth. And which one is seventh? Again, Monday. Okay. So, what we will write? We will write here Monday. Okay. 7 days. After Monday, 7 days after Monday is Monday. Okay, so here we will write Monday. Spelling of Monday is already written here. M-O-N-D-A-Y, Monday. Okay, so we'll write here Monday. 7 days after Monday is Monday. Okay? Now, next question. Next question. Which day do you like most and why? Question is, which day do you like most and why you like? So, everyone has their day of choice, isn't it? So, according to you, you will write the day here which you like. Okay? So, this question you will do yourself. This question you will do yourself. Okay? Now, next question is, what is the day today? What is the day today? So, today is, what is the day today? Today is Wednesday. Okay? So, what you will write here? You will write Wednesday. What is the spelling of Wednesday? W-E-D-N-E-S-D-A-Y, Wednesday. Today is Wednesday. You will write here Wednesday. Okay? Now, next is, which day was it yesterday? If today is Wednesday, then which day was it yesterday? Which day was it yesterday? Before Wednesday, which day will come? Yes, it's Tuesday. So, what you will write there? You will write Tuesday. Okay? You will write here Tuesday. T-U-E-S-D-A-Y. Tuesday. Okay? So, yesterday was Tuesday. Now, next is, which day will it be tomorrow? Which day will it be tomorrow? So, what will come after Wednesday? What will come after Wednesday? Here already we have written same question. after Wednesday. So after Wednesday is Thursday. So what you will write there? You will write Thursday. Okay. So the spelling of Thursday is THURSDAY, Thursday. Okay. After Wednesday will come Thursday. Okay. Now the next question is, which day will it be the day after tomorrow? Day after tomorrow means if today is Wednesday. Today is Wednesday, then tomorrow Thursday, and after Thursday, yes, Friday. Okay, so the question is, which day will it be the day after tomorrow? So the day after tomorrow will Friday. Okay, the day after tomorrow will Friday. So what you will write here? Friday. Okay, what is the spelling of Friday? FRIDAY, Friday. Okay, the spelling of Friday is FRIDAY, Friday. Okay, so here you will write Friday. Clear? The next question is, which day was it the day before yesterday? Before yesterday means if today is Wednesday, today is Wednesday, and before Wednesday it's Tuesday, and before Tuesday it's Monday. Clear? If today is Wednesday, look, here I'm writing, if today is Wednesday, okay, and before Wednesday, Tuesday, okay, and before Tuesday, Monday. Clear? So the question is, which day was it the day before yesterday? Okay, so before Wednesday is Tuesday, and before Tuesday it's Monday. So what you will write there? You will write Monday. Clear? So here you will write Here you will write Monday. Okay, spelling of Monday is MONDAY, Monday. Okay, here you will write Monday. Clear? Okay, now our next question is, some children of class 2A love to play teacher. Do you like to play teacher? Yes? Okay. They have decided to take turns in playing the teacher's role. What they are playing? They are playing teacher. Okay. And what they have decided? They have decided to take turns in playing the teacher's role. Okay, name and day are given here. Names are, first I will read the day. Day's name, it's Monday, Tuesday, Wednesday, Thursday, Friday, Saturday. Okay, Sunday is not here because Sunday school is not open, isn't it? So Sunday is not here. And name of the children are Vaibhav, Alpana, Gaurav, Gurpreet, Deepak and Rehnuma. I'm reading again. First name is Vaibhav, then Alpana, then Gaurav, then Gurpreet, then Deepak and last name is Rehnuma. Okay, these are the children and these are the day's name. Okay, now come to next page. Okay. This is our next page related with the same. These questions are based on the same. Okay. So the first question is, will be, here dash is given, dash will be the teacher the day after Friday. What is given here? Dash will be the teacher the day after Friday. After Friday. Okay. So, after Friday. After Friday, here I am showing you the name. Friday is here. And after Friday, whose name is given? After Friday, whose child name is given here? It's Rehnuma. Whose turn is there after Friday? Rehnuma's turn. Okay. So, what you will write there? You will write here Rehnuma. What you will write there? Rehnuma. Okay. You will write Rehnuma. Spelling of Rehnuma is R E H N U M A. Rehnuma. Okay. So you will write here Rehnuma. Clear? Okay. B part. Dash will play the teacher's role on the day before Tuesday. Before Tuesday. So, whose turn before Tuesday? Whose turn is before Tuesday? Who will play? Who played the teacher's role on the day before Tuesday? Whose turn before Tuesday? Tuesday is here. So before Tuesday, whose turn is there? Vaibhav's turn. Whose turn? Vaibhav's turn. Okay. Before Tuesday, whose turn is there? Yes, it's Vaibhav's turn. So what you will write? You will write Vaibhav. What you will write there? You will write Vaibhav. So right here, Vaibhav. V A I B H A V. Vaibhav. Okay. Whose turn before Tuesday? So Vaibhav's turn before Tuesday. Okay. Now the next is, C part is, Gaurav will play the teacher's role on the day after. Here you will write day name. Okay. Gaurav will play the teacher's role on the day after. You see, Gaurav's name is written on which day? Wednesday, isn't it? Gaurav's name is with Wednesday. Okay, so the question, our question is, what is our question? Question is, Gaurav will play the teacher's role on the day after which day is this? It's Tuesday. After Tuesday. Okay, so you will write there Tuesday. Here you will write Tuesday. Spelling of Tuesday is, you know now the spelling, T-U-E-S-D-A-Y, Tuesday. Okay, here you will write Tuesday. Gaurav will play the teacher's role on the day after Tuesday. Okay, clear? Okay, now come on D part. What is written? Deepak will play the teacher's role on the day before. What is the question? Deepak will play the teacher's role on the day before Where is Deepak written? It is written on Friday. Deepak's name written in front of Friday. Okay, but our question is, Deepak will play the teacher's role on the day before, on the day before, here is the day. Okay, so before Saturday. So what you will write? Before Saturday. So here you will write Saturday. S-A-T-U-R-D-A-Y, Saturday. Okay, here you will write Saturday. I hope you all understood how to write. Okay, write very neatly and very beautifully. Okay, thank you and Sai Ram to all.